staff study the blade to determine its use and how it was made. They may consult with other archaeologists or experts in other fields to complete their analysis.